strong!
Shit! Just keep going!
We gotta find Emily! Should be this way!
Focus on the driving, Vincent! They're shooting at us!
Shit! They've got a machine gun on the back of that Jeep!
We should be okay as long as we keep our distance from it.
Go fast, Vincent! Come on!
Yeah! Go!
Show your deck, come closer, you piece of shit!
Get off the road!
Is this as slow as back in Mexico? Go faster, goddammit!
Yeah!
I'm trying! It's still a shitty
way! What are you doing? They will run you over!
Whoa!
Yeah! Watch out, Leo! They're gonna run you over!
Whoa!
I think they stopped shooting at us.
I have a bad feeling about this, Leo.
Shit! Grenades! Watch out!
What the hell? We gotta get out of here!
That did not sound good. Vincent, I'm coming! Get on the bike!
Go, go, go! The plane should be down that hill! Where the hell did they come from?
Who cares? Just keep shooting!
Shit! Here comes another one!
I can see the plane! Vincent, help me out! Get rid of the cars!
Whoa! What was to worry about? Alright, he's gone. That seems to be the last of them. Get closer to the plane. Hurry up! I'll jump to the one.
Get on!
Shit! That was close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily! Great flying!
You guys are crazy! Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it.
Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily. You have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Everybody stand down! There you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
It's all there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy.
Yeah, yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go, go, go!
Secure the area! Move in!
No! 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 Gary!
Something
Gary! Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? What, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Put the gun down now!
Take it easy, Leo. Sit up! Get out of my way! You don't have to do this.
Stay away! You're gonna pay for this!
Get in the fucking car! Go! I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Leo, please. This is insane. I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay?
Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You're nothing to me!
Listen, Leo. Don't make this worse than it has to be.
Worse? You're a dead man talking. How about that for worse?
It's over. The entire police force is after you. There's no way out of this.
I swear, Vincent. One more word and I'll put a bullet right through your forehead. Shut up.
Dead man, Vincent! fucking insane!
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get up!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out. Go. Leo.
Please stop this.
How's it feel to stab someone in the back?
I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice.
I can't fucking believe this!
I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence.
My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit!
What about your son, Alex?
Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away. I wonder where that pig is hiding.
I see you, Vincent! You can't hide from me!
Give up, Leo! This won't end well!
Come out! You're not scared, are ya? Gotcha! Stay still, dammit!
Now, huh?
Ugh! Hi.
Can I come in?
Sure.
Hi.
Hey, Alex.
Where's Leo?
Linda, we need to talk.
Alex, why don't you go out and play some ball?
Okay. You wanna play?
Not right now, baby. We need to talk.
All right.
It's about Leo.
What about him?
My resignation from the Bureau. It's over, Carol. I'm out. Please, just give me one more chance.
I named her Julie.
It's a beautiful name.
Yeah.
And she's got your eyes, too. I'm sorry.
I know you are. You want to come in?
I'd love to.